188 runs to defend. It seemed like, considering your bowling attack, it was expected to be a casual walk in the park, but ultimately they gave you a tough time. How do you define this?
Initially we were looking for around 170, 175, and then just because that Sarat and we got that 15, 20 runs extra. But having said that, this ground is and the wicket is very hard to predict because one side is very short. If somebody bats well, anything can be chaseable on this ground. So we were pretty aware of that. But we went through our plans pretty well. And at the same time, I have to say that there are a few overs that we dropped the plan, and we went away from the plan. But that's the reason that they got close. There's a lot to learn from here for tomorrow.
A lot of teams have been chasing in this cup, but you chose to bat first. Was it the reason you want to taste a better life?
Conditions for that, they had to bat. So I don't want to go just because that. Basically we were chasing every time the whole throughout this tournament so far, except for today. But the conditions were there to bat today. So when that is the situation, so we thought we're going to put runs on the board and put pressure on the opposition.
You had only three matches that you won. You could play in this league round. So do you think today's win will have some momentum carrying forward to the tomorrow's match?
Yeah, I think overall the four games that we have played, basically we got exposed. Everybody, all the individuals got exposed. So that is what actually I want. We want to win as a team. It's not one or two people or couple of foreign players scoring runs or just one or two players. If you really see the four games that we have played, four games, everybody has contributed. So that's how I think the team should be. Going into the next round with a lot of confidence, so I'm happy how it goes.
What do you think about comments from you said
Tamim and Ukul and even Dhamnikar, the performance is one thing, and then their contribution into the team and the confidence that they bring is another thing. So they have done tremendously well for us to be in this situation. We wanted them to score runs, more runs and more wickets from Dhamnika, but I think they have done their part. Hopefully, there's two more big games to go, and one of them can actually, took us all the way to the end.
Pratik, what blows
at the
field? Are they all right for tomorrow?
We are hit by a few injuries. Actually, one time I was a bit worried, we had about four or five subs building in today. When the tournament goes into last stages, we're going to face some injuries, but I think we have to see in the night today what we need to do. My physio will have a lot of work tonight, but I think everyone will be okay to play tomorrow.
During the second timeout, you yourself stepped onto the pitch. Field to have some chat with the boys. Can you reveal what kind of discussion were you having in the centre?
That time actually we were in a situation that if we don't give boundaries, we're going to win the game. Singles and doubles are not going to do anything any harm for us. So that was the plan, and we had the field set. So we want the bowlers to bowl into that field. That's the basic stuff that we just want to keep doing it.
Do you feel that your bowlers are getting a bit predictable as the tournament is progressing now?
Even though it's predictable, there are sometimes it is predictable. But the thing is, in this wicket, there are areas that when the bowler is bowling, it's not easy to score runs. Every time that the batsman score runs, when they miss the length or line, so just want to keep focusing on the little things that we can do right. So if we go through our plans, I think we will surprise all the teams.
Are you satisfied with the fielding standards of the team?
We want to take all the catches, but it doesn't happen. But my thing is, if everybody is putting the 100%, that's what I mean. Like, you know, sometimes you take brilliant catches, sometimes you drop here and there. But when the effort is there, that's what it matters. So I think we have. I'm satisfied. I'm really happy how things went and like a lot of credit to Bhuvan today. The first catch actually, you know, they had a good start, but that Bhuvan's brilliant catch, you know, turned the game around. Even though that he had, like, you know, one or two misfields here and there, but the effort was there throughout the 20 overs from everybody. So I'm very happy about that.
Your bowlers were on fire when you played Pokhara Rhinos in the league stage. Do you expect similar kind of performance tomorrow?
I think when you come to the second round, like, you know, the qualifiers, like, it's a different ball game. The pressure is going to be in both sides. Whoever played the best cricket will win. So we just want to focus on our strengths and keep improving in that area.
Can you pinpoint whose wicket is going to be crucial for you?
It's hard to say. I mean, Pokhara has a good balanced team. You know, there are a few good foreign players plus a few local players as well. Early wickets is always going to help. So, I mean, we are looking for those things.